Yeah, now we're talking.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from the pits of hell. Weighing in at 495 pounds, Death.
The tension building for this match is so thick you can cut it with a knife. A lot of drama involved with this one.
And his opponent from Omaha, Nebraska, weighing in at 275 pounds, Steven the Psycho Turner.
We talk a lot about locker room dynamics. You'll never hear a single negative thing backstage about this superstar.
Oh, that's what happened.
Gentlemen, you are looking at a man who is sick of the doubters, sick of being questioned about his potential. I can't disagree with him.
I expect tonight to be a night where he can silence the skeptics and prove to be the future of this company.
It will be a tall order, but the confidence he possesses could take him very far.
But he'll be facing someone who has been looking for a challenging fight for quite some time now. Hopefully, he'll get it tonight.
Nowhere to go, being victimized by those Muay Thai knee strikes. Punishing their opponent. Exclamation point.
Brutal stomp to the body. And just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh my God, this is hard to watch. Inflicting pain at will.
And now he's controlling the pace of this one.
Yeah, he's showing no signs of ending this assault.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Dropping the knee.
Kicks to the lower back, clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here, relentlessly. There was some power behind that punch.
He's running into some problems here, guys.
Yeah, he's really being put to the test.
He gets set down to the floor. Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with this hold.
Oh, it's locked in. The cross face.
Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
And he may have felt his grip slipping. So he releases the hold.
Still was able to produce some considerable damage, though.
Just continuing to dismantle their opponent.
He gets kicked off with authority.
Five. Six.
Firm control. Oh, catches a kick to the face.
Got to find a way back into the ring now.
Before the count runs out.
Gets inside the ring. Boom, what a forearm. He switches it back around.
Paying it back with their own counter.
Spiked.
Submit. The bear hug cinched in. Gotta find a
2.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Ooh. Carefully measured knee strikes.
Elected with these knee strikes.
So perhaps the perfect match. Never any doubt in this win.
Never a doubt. Barely a moment's suspense. This one was about as lopsided as they come.